A wind out of the northwest continues this afternoon at times over 30 miles an hour. A couple of occasional snow showers also a possibility up north with wind chills this afternoon in the single digits and teens from north to south. This is with generally fair skies. Can't rule out a flurry in southern New Hampshire, but otherwise partial sunshine and then fair skies into this evening. The wind will start to lighten overnight tonight, generally at around 5 or 10 miles an hour overnight, lows between 0 and 15, and that is where we will start our weekend. Tomorrow, still a couple of gusts over 20 miles an hour. Temperatures with partial sunshine going anywhere from the upper teens up north to upper 20s in southern areas, and in the 20s to near 30 degrees on Sunday with a much lighter wind through the afternoon. Eventually, the high that is overhead Sunday night and into Monday starts to move offshore. So temperatures in the 30s to near 40 degrees on Monday, and then we start to warm up from there. Warm front crosses the state Monday night with a stray shower, and then more of a west and southerly flow going forward into Tuesday and Wednesday, and that should help push some of the milder air that is in the midsection of the country in our direction and put temperatures above the average for this time of year for the first half of next week. 40s and 50s starting Tuesday, front arriving Thursday or early Friday.